Cluster center. I don't think he was ever on the mic. Was he? Yeah, that was funny. Are CPU goalies good? Gotcha. Oh no! We lose. Oh, but when we show up, it'll have five.
Welcome back, everyone, alongside Ray Ferraro.
Yeah, sure enough, there's five. Damn, is there any other team names? Icebreakers and... Ugh. But damn. What'd that say? 80 saves in 6 games? Yeah, I can't hear you much.
They thought that the other team might not be ready for a quick start. Turns out they were right. And now it's to Rollins. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. And that one's broken up. Here he comes, in on the breakaway.
Oh, he didn't have enough gas to get the shot off. Really good work by the defender to close the gap.
And they fail to go tape to tape. Dumped into the opposite corner. And the linesman calls icing on the play. Inching closer to the midway mark of the period, the Nighthawks have taken a 1-0 lead. Haas wins possession in the defensive zone.
And he got right over top of that one. That's a big face-off win for him.
Pass doesn't go. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. Play set to resume with the face-off ready to go.
Yeah, this has been a very fun squad to play with.
Great read by the winger to take possession with the two.
Damn it. I couldn't find it. Avenge me! I've seen our Green, the guy that's talking, me and him have been playing, and he's scored deflection goals all fucking night, and it's been crazy to watch. Fuck, I'm so... This is so fucking fun to watch. That's the cool part of being goalie. I can sit back in here and fucking watch. Look at that defense. Whoop his ass. Do you smell what the Rock is cooking? This is fucking awesome. Oh, what a heartbreaker. Good period, guys. Hey, man, what do you, you know, You just put your best foot forward and... Yeah. I tell you, marijuana is the greatest goalie substance there's ever been. Because... The room could be on... That's different, but this room could be on fucking fire, and I'm watching the... Thank you, buddy.
Now, by being in the right position, James, he gets so tight to the shooter. For the puck to go. Tries to feed it over to Escobar. Takes the pass. Haas plays it now. On their heels, trying to clear. And he gets the job to... Oh, getting a little cheeky there. Lots of time left in this period. The Nighthawks lead it 2-1 in what has been an entertaining game thus far.
Oh, you're real good.
The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. And he coughs it up with the pass. Chopping away at it. Right up front. And
how'd that pass get through? Fucking goal. So they pinched on that. Is that what you meant?
The Nighthawks have taken the lead here in the second, but I wouldn't say it's...
They got caught with their fucking hands in the cookie jar. So it's...
Still lots of time left here in this frame. The Nighthawks are looking to build on this one goal lead. Haas is quick on the draw.
I would have stood no chance against that goal. Because what kills me is when you hold the shot. I could take whatever your first read is, but if you wait until the very last second, I've already made my move. True, yeah.
They lead it 3-2. Haas has won the faceoff. And now he moves it quickly to McGuff. And that's picked off in front.
Oh, but shit happens, though. I mean...
That one's picked off. They've got the defense outnumbered. The Icebreakers gain possession in their own end. That pass goes a little sideways. At center ice now. He grabs the puck. Takes a shot. No room for that one to get through. Moves it to Escobar. What a steal in his own end. Ref's arms in the air. We got a penalty coming up. And the whistle stops the play. And someone's off to the box. Escobar.
possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. Slides in off the wing after the centerman tied him up. 10 seconds left. McGuff's got the puck. Centering pass! And that one's broken up. Great block there. Puck scooped up by Wilson. Quick pass to Escobar. Into the corner of the attacking area. The Nighthawks get a hold of the puck along the boards. Moves it quickly over to Monopoly. The Nighthawks will play it against the wall.
Oh!
Stopped by the goaltender at point blank range. He might have a step here. Can't connect. And play continues here.
The shit, yellow. I was doomed.
Smart heads up play to intercept the pass. Not able to connect. Wax away at the loose puck. The Nighthawks scoop it up along the boards. Under a minute to go here inside the second period. Puck exits the zone. Smart defensive play there. Here's an odd man rush. From the slot, fires away. He was locked in there. Really good positioning as he makes the stop.
2 seconds, 1 second.
Still anyone's
Woo! Good action.
Producing offensively as the second period comes to an end. Time for the opening face-off here in period number three. James Cebulski and Ray Ferraro set to call the action for you. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Oh boy, here comes a 3-on-1. His reflexes on display tonight. That's a good heads-up play at center ice. The Nighthawks gain possession along the wall. And he's taken down the official's arm, signaling for a penalty. And let's see what the call is. He's going off for tripping, Ray.
Reaching in for the puck, and he gets his stick caught in their feet.
And they'll roll the power play unit right back at
him. You don't get many power plays. You really have to make them count. One goal could be a big difference maker.
Good clearing attempt to breathe. Takes the feed from his own end.
What a great pass that is.
And the puck skips out of the zone. They'll have to regroup. The Icebreakers have possession shorthanded and sends it just out of reach. The Nighthawks get a hold of the puck in their own end.
I didn't cover that up, but he just did it on his own.
Lots of time left in this period. The Nighthawks are giving their fans something.
I have a bad habit of letting that bitch go right up the middle.
Trying to get something going here with this man advantage as they start from their own end. Moves it to Escobar. And they can convert on the play. Here's a clearing attempt from their own end. Oh, he ripped that right after the whistle. What's he thinking?
Yeah, I didn't even cover that yellow. My guy just dove on it. And
as a result, they lead it early in this period. The Icebreakers win the draw here in the neutral zone. Look out. Shot it from.
Rupert's turning this challenge down. That's not part of his game.
And that shot dies in traffic. Scores!
It's amazing, isn't it? We played this time, and now it doesn't matter. It's like we're right back at the beginning again. That's a big goal.
No worries, it's got a whole period left and y'all are playing way better. Oh!
Along the wall by DeVore. frame. It's all tied up. Nice job tying up his opponent. Takes control of the puck. They go on the attack through center. Puck picked up by Escobar. Sends it out right in front, and that one's broken up. Nice zone entry from the left. Centering pass! Makes the save as he got a blocker on it.
Yeah, he got out tight to it, James. There's nowhere for that puck to go.
The Nighthawks have it against the wall. From the right wing, he moves it to the middle. Gobbles the puck up there with the chest. Boomer's going to cover it up. He's been busy tonight, Ray.
And been good. A lot of times you get busy and worn down. I think that's why you jump on it, freeze it in a close game.
What was that?
And with the two centers tangled up, the winger skates away with it.
That's hard to hear you, buddy. I'm sorry. Good job, Red. Shit. Oh! I couldn't find the puck again. There was just so many bodies. Son of a bitch. Hey! Peace be with you, Red. Believe that. Fucking Terminator.
Skates across the blue line. Moves right to the middle. Whiffs on that.
I've got a raging clue. You got some shots. That was another fun one. I should go to bed, but fuck it, I'm playing another one. Saves. Other guy had 20. That dude was all over the place. Everybody's doing well. I'm having time a lot. I have to open for work tomorrow, but I'm not getting off. Like, yeah, man, damn. I get to look good. That was easy. I dropped a butterfly on the post and they just kept slapping the shit into my legs. It looked better than it was. I thought it was fucking game over when you called game over and threw that pass out. That bro, or the goalie on the other end, that dude was higher than giraffe pussy. He had 20 saves. He was all over the place. Oh, really? Yeah. What is the P next to people's levels? Oh, like call it. Is it like the old days of Call of Duty where it resets all your stuff? Yeah, please add me if you would like a middling goalie. No, I just started playing the game about a week ago. I'm into it. I've never been in a club. He's about that privacy, bro. He's not trying to get these people hitting up his DMs. They're flying.
Two teams looking starved.
Yes, sir.
And we are set to go. The icebreakers start with possession as we are now.
This is probably the game where shit all crumbles and falls apart. I give up 10 goals and nobody talks to me again. Work.
The Nighthawks take possession here in the open ice, and a poke check knocks the puck away. The icebreakers will kill off a few extra seconds now. Great defensive effort with the stick. The Nighthawks will play it in their own end. Moves it quickly over to Fowler. Made that stop. Trying to come up with a huge defensive play to get this puck out of his own end. The Nighthawks come up empty-handed on the power play. We're back to even strength here.
Well, they'll have to regroup after that. The power play doesn't cash in. Opportunity lost for them.
There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Stopping the play. Haas has won the draw here in the neutral zone. Feeds it to McGuff. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. And he easily stops that one.
Yeah, buddy.
The icebreakers draw first blood here with an early goal.
Not much to choose from in the first half of the period. Now you got a leader, and we'll see how this game plays out.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Takes the feed in the middle of the neutral zone. Can't catch up to the pass. Long lead pass up the center. He's got a breakaway. Big time stop there.
Get the fuck out. I don't know why I slid to the right, guys. That's on me. Not sure how that happened. Who, me?
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. The Nighthawks win the faceoff.
Hey, maybe you can create some offense against the tired team after the icing.
Takes the bump and loses control of the puck. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Gets a hold of the puck here in his own end. And that one's picked off in the neutral zone. The icebreakers get a hold of it. And that one's taken away. Grabbed along the board by McGuff. Takes a shot. And that one's stopped. Denies him again.
Stop one, stop two. The goalie makes a couple of
Oh. Good pass. The fuck?
Taken by Hayward. And that's picked off in front. Puck grab by McGuff.
I think it's my best save of the game. I can't. Eventually, I'm gonna have to turn down the game volume because I can't hear some of y'all talking. You can't hear me? I'm trying.
They're ready to drop the puck here on period number two. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro bringing you all the action. Second period now underway. We'll see how much longer this thing stays tied. One period already in the books. Ray, how have you seen this thing?
The Icebreakers burnt the puck up constantly in that first period. Probably pretty lucky the game's tied. James, when you look forward to the rest of this game, oh, he's trying to box him out. This is getting a little testy.
We're still in the early stages of this period. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. The Nighthawks win it in the defensive zone. Sends it over to Hayward. The Icebreakers gain control of the puck against the wall. And that's just out of reach. And the linesman calls icing on the play. The setters will glide into the dot. Fowler's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. The Nighthawks get a hold of the puck in the open ice. Oh, that's a good hit. Offside is the call, and we'll have a faceoff just outside the offensive zone. And they take possession. Nice job tangling him up on the draw. And now he passes up to McGuff. Here's a chance, a two-on-one. To his teammate. Right in front of the net. And they can't convert on the play. Quick pass across to Bray. He's got a step.
Just to get yourself inching into the lead. There's still lots of time left.
Pass across to Hayward. The Icebreakers get a hold of the puck along the boards. Maintains possession. Answered the call there. We got a penalty coming up here on the play. Blocked in traffic. Play comes to a stop, and let's see what the call is. Bayer's getting two for interference here. He's off to the box.
About halfway through this play, you can see him. I'm in the wrong spot. He should have let him go. He didn't, and he gets called.
And he's going to pay for it now. Center's jammed up, and the winger grabs the puck. Came up with the save on that play. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Now a quick pass to Fowler. Can't get a hold of that pass. The Icebreaker scooping up along the boards. Tries to get this man advantage going from their own end now. Buns has it in the defensive end. Takes the puck as the clock ticks down on the penalty kill. Sends it in on the attack. Works it across to Kidd. And that goes off a player. The Nighthawks gain possession of the defensive zone. Working the puck deep inside their own end. Now he slides it up to Hayward. The Nighthawks maintain that one goal lead thanks to a solid effort by the penalty killers.
Well, that's a missed opportunity, isn't it? A chance to tie. They don't cash in, and now we're back to 5-on-5.
Offside the call. That was some bullshit, Green.
Outside the blue line. Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. The Nighthawks are looking to build on this
play. That you weren't able to get the shot off.
Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Scooped up along the wall by Hayward. He almost lost it.
Oh, no. They've had good possessions.
Fowler's won possession. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. They've got the defense outnumbered.
Oh.
Monopoly's got it in the defensive zone. And now he angles it across to Kidd.
Bless you.
Grabs control of it on the point. And they'll be forced in all alone on the breakaway. What a defensive effort to break up that one.
Looked like the shooter was in clean till the defender came back.
Attacking in. The Nighthawks have it against the wall.
position. They don't have the puck. They've gotten it back more often than not.
Still too close to call in this one as the second period comes to an end.
Yeah, they got to start going in. It's like, sort of like the second game. Like, y'all get a lot of great quality shots, but they just... Heating the fuck up. Call it.
He reads the scene where the goalie is and beats him with the shot. Still plenty of time left in this frame. The icebreakers have taken the lead.
Ah, damn, what a momentum change. Good job, Yellow.
Sends the pass over.
Oh. That was quality.
The icebreakers have put a lot of pucks on net, and as a result, they lead it early in this third period. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Icing is called, stopping the play dead.
They're still shoving long after the whistle's gone here. Somebody wants to go.
Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. Has won the face off. And he slides to Rollins. Shucks. Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. Picked up along the wall by Rollins. Takes the feed from the wing. And he's tripped up on the play. Referee's hand goes up here. Good hit. The one time.
Oh! Oh, I got you. I'm going. Oh, shit, I'm on. Dude, I wanted it bad.
That's a hole we're gonna have to dig out of. No kidding, paying for that sort of chaos on the ice there in the last couple moments. The icebreakers with a 5-on-3 and they...
Alright, I got you next time. That was fucking awesome.
You can score early, you might be able to get two. The Nighthawks will try to shave a few seconds off this penalty now. Puck clears the zone. The icebreakers have it from their own end. Slides it up front.
Oh! Some Oh, this is getting ridiculous. Let's go. I got puck. I got puck. Oh shit. God damn. So right now they should be pulling their goalie.
Coaches are always telling us about details. There's one of them. Get the puck out late in a game.
The Nighthawks gain possession in their own end. Here's a short pass to Bray. Time runs out on the power play, and you do have to wonder if that might come back to haunt them as both teams are now back at even strength.
You work so hard.
I'm having a blast. I gotta get up in a few hours, but
two centers tangled up, the winger gets away with it. Centering pass in front, and he totally whiffs on it. Plays big in the moment.
My Lanta! GG.
In the meantime and in between time, he's Ray, I'm James. Good night.
All right, one more.